Yeah, we had a power failure. So let's begin it again. Okay. I was talking about diphthongs. It is the combination of two vowel sounds. So if we are learning diphthong, we can make sure that we are learning one of thongs again. Likewise, we are going to start. So here I want you to have extreme concentration, observation skills of the sounds, and identifying symbols according to the sound. You can mute, no problem. Up to my knowledge, there are some difficulties in interaction, I know, in 9A, it's completely fine. But when I call every student one by one, you must articulate the sound. For that, I will be writing the sounds next to every symbol diphthong. You can note them in the same way. Practice that when I'm testing each and every student. Even when you have a problem, you can look and read. Okay, you can look, you can look at the answer and okay. Those who have the app, please open. Those who doesn't have, copy this portion to your notebook in a very neat way. Okay, I'll give you now 5 minutes to copy this.
Ma'am, only that part which you have circled.
Yes.